The volume of a given sample of gas is inversely proportional to its pressure. So a plot of V against 1 over P gives a straight line. The same relationship holds whether the gas is being expanded or contracted.